si Imo.
Thank you for coming to Imo.
IMU itu adalah Indonesian Migrant Workers Union.
IMU stand for Indonesian Migrant Workers Union.
Sebuah serikat pekerja rumah tangga yang ada di Hong Kong.
It's an organization for domestic workers in Hong Kong.
Kita di sini setiap minggu berkegiatan di lapangan rumput Victory ini.
Every Sunday we come here to have activities together in this Victoria Park.
IMU itu sudah ada sejak ini sedikit sejarahnya.
It's about the history of the organization itself.
Biar kawan-kawan juga paham. IMU itu sudah ada sejak tahun 1993 yang dulunya bernama Indonesian Group.
It starts in 1993. Its first came as
Indonesian Group.
Yes, Indonesian Group.
Dan diresmikan menjadi sebuah serikat di bawah Hong Kong Department.
It's become a legal organization under the Hong Kong government.
Tahun 1999.
In 1999.
Jadi kita sudah cukup lama.
It's been a while.
Membantu di sini IMU itu membantu kawan-kawan yang berkasus.
We help out for friends of Indonesian workers that has cases in Hong Kong.
Dan juga memperjuangkan kesejahteraan buruh migran dan keluarganya.
And fight for the migrants' rights in Hong Kong.
Di sini IMU itu dipimpin oleh 9 pengurus.
IMU is leading by 9 main members.
Yang di situ ada ketua, wakil ketua.
Which is has presidents, vice presidents, secretary.
Dan tim kerja.
And
ada tim pendidikan.
Educational team.
Ada tim advokasi.
Educational team.
Tim network. Jaringan.
Jaringan. Tim network.
Ada sekretaris.
We have secretary.
Jadi ada 9 orang pengurus yang namanya eksekutif komite.
Don't move, nah,
dan kita setiap tahunnya itu
every year we have a conference or meeting.
Namanya
general assembly, like general meeting, annual meeting.
Terus,
annual general meeting.
2 tahun sekali kita ada pemilihan pengurus baru kalau itu memang diperlukan.
And every 2 years we have new people for leading the organization.
Itu saja tentang IMU. Kalau memang ada yang mau ditanyakan, silakan.
That's all about the history of the IMU. If there's any questions, can bring up.
Tadi sudah tahu ketuanya ini
belum? Do you guys know who's the
leader,
president of the IMU?
Ketuanya adalah Mbak
Seringaten. It's the same.
Okay, so she's the president.
Yes, it's the same people.
Ada lagi yang mau dipertanyakan?
Do you have any further questions about the organization? Any?
Itu aja. Kalau begitu, dari kawan-kawan yang di sini ada yang mau dipertanyakan? Ini siapa? Kenapa kesini?
Hai. Ya. Ya. Ada.
Tanya langsung.
Tanya.
So they have questions for us, like where from, which school?
Selamat sore. Saya mau menanyakan, ini dari mana saja, tujuannya apa, dan sedang melakukan apa yang ingin diketahui mereka, dan untuk apa? Terima kasih.
Okay.
He's asking who are we, what are we doing here, what is the purpose, and who wants
to answer.
So we are in our school. We have an activity called Working with Domestic Workers. And so what we do is we try to raise awareness for the domestic workers' rights in Hong Kong. So this includes Filipino workers, Sri Lankan workers, Indonesian workers, Thai workers, all kinds of workers in Hong Kong. And our... So, yeah.
Enggak mati, enggak banter.
Halo, jadi kita dari sekolah namanya Lipo Chung United World College of Hong Kong. Kita di Bukaisha, kita di sana ada berbagai aktivitas. Salah satunya adalah working with domestic workers, di mana kita mau mempelajari dan mempelajari tentang kehidupan domestic workers, entah itu domestic workers dari Indonesia, Filipina, dari berbagai negara yang berbasis di Hong Kong.
And so today we are here to learn more from you about Mission for Migrant Workers and IMU. And
jadi hari ini kita kesini untuk mau mengetahui lebih lanjut tentang organisasi ini, kehidupan Hong Kong di sini, dan apa kebutuhannya.
And we want to kind of experience Sunday from your perspective. We also want to learn the 1 billion rising dance so we can see what that feels like.
And yeah. Applause for them. Okay.
Jadi kita minggu ini mau merasakan bagaimana minggu yang dirasakan domestic worker di Hong Kong, bagaimana kebersamaan di sini sampai dance-nya. Okay, yeah. Ada lagi pertanyaannya?
Tanyakan Mbak, apa kesan-kesannya?
Saya mau tanya, sejauh ini apa sih pendapat teman-teman tentang domestic workers? Dan ketika teman-teman sudah mengetahuinya, apa hal apa yang pengen teman-teman lakukan untuk domestic workers?
What's your first impressions during this today? And then after facing it, what do you want to do for the domestic workers?
Pertanyaanmu Kulunda. Cucu.
What's your first impression during today?
Nanya apa dong? Udah ada yang jomblo enggak?
Take the mic.
I think the first impression is that people just want to rest and have a day off. Which shows that the domestic workers are really working hard throughout the week, and yeah, just want a day off for today.
Katanya dia bisa melihat kalau domestic workers di sini hanya mau beristirahat satu hari. At least bagaimana kerja keras selama 6 hari ini, terus dalam hari Minggu mau beristirahat, bersosialisasi. Ya.
Yeah. Anything else?
If we could change something, if we had the power to just change something, what I would like to do is to help enforce or put pressure on the government to make laws that reduce the number of working hours in a day that domestic workers have to go through, and to make them recognize it like any other kind of work, because I think that it is.
Jika kalau kita punya power untuk kita maunya memberi mempertahukan ke government untuk mengurangi jam kerjanya untuk domestic workers, sama kerja-kerjaan tertentu yang membahayakan domestic workers. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Still have one more to ask for.
Saya ingin bertanya, mengapa kawan-kawan ini sangat ingin mengetahui kehidupan buruh migran, dan apakah di rumah kawan-kawan juga mempunyai pekerja domestik seperti kami ini, dan bagaimana memperlakukan pekerja domestik di rumah kawan-kawan ini? Terima kasih.
She's asking if whether we have the domestic workers at home and how we treat them, and then yeah.
Don't help.
So I have a domestic worker at home, and I really love her as my family member. She came to me when I was around 1 month old, so she's basically been my mother because my parents travel a lot, so she's always been there for me. And I think she really is a member of the family. We travel together, you know, she wakes me up every morning, she cooks my food, so I really love her, yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sister.
Apakah guru migran Indonesia?
I'm originally from Hong Kong, but I went to school in Australia.
Thank you, bro.
Apakah guru migran Indonesia, dan jika iya, perkenalkan ke ibu?
Oh, menyuruh itu pembantunya
jika
supaya masuk ke ibu.
Jika pekerja domestiknya adalah orang Indonesia, kami meminta supaya untuk memperkenalkannya ke ibu juga jika memang liburnya hari Minggu. Terima kasih.
If somehow we have domestic workers, Indonesian domestic workers at home, they would like you to introduce the domestic workers to this organization.
Okay.
Is the organization only open to domestic workers from Indonesia? Or?
No. Actually, have the for the Filipino also. From Ilmu, for Filipino Worker Union also have. Bukan Mbak
Because it's an Indonesian's organization, so it's more specifically to Indonesia. I also think that is some language barrier where you can communicate better with Indonesian people to Indonesian to give them support.
Yeah.
And then the Filipino domestic workers also have their organization because they don't have any
yes.
general.
The Filipino in not stay in here. They are not the place. Yes. Thank you.
So if, yeah.
Thank you very much for welcoming us, and I've really enjoyed seeing the community that's developed here. If there's something that I would love to see change for Hong Kong to support their domestic workers, would be a center, an indoor center for domestic workers to comfortably stay and enjoy leisure activities, which is more than deserved given the hard work of the domestic workers.
Thank you very much, sister.
Katanya sangat berterima kasih udah menyambut kami dengan baik sekali, dan dia sangat suka how komunitas di sini.
Thank you.
Bagaimana kita berbagi aktivitas, dan ada kalau ada yang bisa dia bantu, dia mau Hong Kong government untuk mendirikan indoor kayak ruangan, bukan kayak taman, yang kayak ada ruangan untuk.
We have to.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you very much, sister. Ada lagi satu. Just one more help for me. We can take picture together. We can take picture together. So thank you. next. No, I don't have the question, but I have one help. We can take picture together.
Okay,
just six words only. Yes,
kita,
just six words only.
Okay. Sarah sendiri dari mana? Kalau boleh tahu, aslinya itu orang mana?
She's asking about me, so I'm speaking Indonesian.
Pintar bahasa Indonesia.
Yeah.
Kalau saya, ibu dari Solo, tapi ibu pindah ke Timor Leste.
negara seberang yang dulu
Indonesia. Dulu juga bagian dari Indonesia. Ya. Hai, Timor Leste.
Ayah dari Timor Leste, tapi aku dari kecil dari lahir tinggal di Timor Leste. Tapi bisa bicara bahasa Indonesia sedikit-sedikit karena
dulunya Indonesia.
Tapi ada dua teman lagi yang bisa bahasa Indonesia di sekolah kami. Yang satu dari Cirebon, asli Indonesia. Tapi gak datang karena sakit. Yang satunya orang Timor Leste juga. Tapi ya, bisalah kita bertiga bahasa Indonesia sedikit-sedikit.
Cekal nomba. Kesel.
Dulunya sebelum 99 itu Timur-Timur. Ya. Tapi... Terima kasih.
Kan bahasanya Indonesia jadi acak
Yes, so thank you first of all for letting us come here and be here today with you guys. So what we're going to be working on in this sort of half year until May, when many of us leave Hong Kong, is as a compilation of computer classes